On a snowy Sunday here in Raleigh, the Caniac Nation welcomes the Hurricanes to the ice as they get set for the Boston Bruins. Chara, top of your screen, broken up by Skinner out in front. McIntyre twice, make it three times. The first two on Victor Rask, and a little tap by Derek Ryan. And Zane McIntyre starts on the right foot. Brandon Carlo having a tough time with Joakim Nordstrom, and Zane McIntyre takes care of all of that. David Backes for David Krejci. Krejci has room. His shot stopped by Ward, and good rebound control. Krejci along the boards, back again. Lyles, a shot denied by Ward. Tim Schaller cut it off with the pass. Dominic Moore for Schaller, a backhander off the goalpost, the outside. Tim Schaller now will get it deep for Boston. Cam Ward turns it over. Here's a chance. Schaller scores! Tim Schaller set up through the slot on a miscue, and Boston strikes first.
He's had a couple loose moments, but here's former teammate Riley Nash forces the turnover with that first man pressure.
McClement tries to fish it out for the Hurricanes. Stolberg turns it back. Falk with a shot, tipped wide by Nordstrom. Stempniak out of the corner. Back to the point, Falk. This way it's Hainsey. Holding, shooting one. Stopped by McIntyre. Knocked down by Tori Krug. And great hand eye by Teravainen. Off the plate. Oh, what a save! McIntyre on Sebastian Aho. Shooting from everywhere. Now it's controlled here by Hainsey. His bid rolls in. And McIntyre says no. Through the slot to an open corner. Aho for Justin Falk. His shot stopped by McIntyre a couple of times. Jay McClement with a shot nullified by Tim Schaller. Stempniak to the point. Controlled, and a shot by Slavin. Stop, and it carries in! Zane McIntyre had it, and it kicked off his backside, and just about 3 minutes gone in the second period. Carolina has tied it. And you're right, he's shoved initially by Carlo, but then continues.
Well, look at him trying to stay out of the crease there with that left skate. Boy, that's something. It is literally very, very close when you look at where he was with regards to the crease.
Tom Cowell.
It is a good goal. Boston loses a challenge.
Aho's very strong from the waist down. Ty Ratty with a shot swallowed by Zane McIntyre. David Backes. Kevin Miller, a shot easily detected by Cam Ward. Ratty now out of the corner. It's Rask. A power move. McIntyre said no. Here's Chara. A wrister knocked down by Schaller. Nash, what a save! Oh, mercy, Cam Ward makes the save. Gets help from Ty Ratty and keeps it out. My goodness. Picked off by Austin Czarnik. Centering pass, Hayes. Shut down by Ward.
Although he wasn't Cam's favorite goalie, that was Marty Broder. But that looked absolutely to a T like pure.
Now they break it out. Jordan Staal delays. Derek Ryan. Oh, he McIntyre got a piece of it, and Derek Ryan has the finish. Carolina with a 2-1 lead.
And boy, McIntyre almost made a highlight reel save of his own, but he just can't get enough.
Now it's dropped back. Joakim Nordstrom, shorthanded breakaway. Jordan Staal's in. McIntyre, fully stretched out, comes up big. Now Pasternak out to center. Patrice Bergeron over the line, moving up on Slavin. Bergeron in control, back to the point. Picked off by Staal. Short-handed, one more time. It's another breakaway. Oh, McIntyre does it again. Now Carolina hard-pressed to get it out. Tori Krug goes to work. A wrister stopped by Ward. The rebound. Krug is there. Good stick by Justin Falk. Backes out to center ice. Spooner. And now David Krejci. David Backes for Krejci. Right out in front. He'll dangle. Ward says no. What a stop on David Krejci. Ryan Spooner. Kevin Miller. A wrister stop. They score. On the rebound, it's David Backes. And the Bruins have tied it.
Big save. Patient save. Moving from left to right on Krejci by Ward. And David Backes here with the net front presence. Cam Ward doesn't see it. Backes spins off of Justin Falk and scores.
Carlo, hurried by Nordstrom. Inside again. Stolberg, McClement, they score! Jay McClement, set up by Victor Stolberg, and Carolina is back up by one. Joakim Nordstrom gets an assist, too, on the goal by McClennic, which has put Carolina back up by one. Bergeron, Marchand in the slot with a shot. He scores! Brad Marchand, set up by Patrice Bergeron, right out of the corner as the coverage breaks down again, and Boston has tied it. Broken up by Teuvo Teravainen. Lee Stempniak on the wall for Carolina. Schaller with a shot. What a stop by Ward.
Justin Falk, I think, just got back and made the play.
Trouble brewing. Pastrnak. Ward says no. Another chance. He did it again. Both on Brad Marchand. Wow. Keeps it there. Corralled by Krejci. He'll stick handle in. Ward says no. Loose it back of the goal. Krejci has Petrano. Ward got it. These two teams will go to extra hockey. McGinn with a shot blocked by Miller. Bergeron will settle it down. Each team has secured one valuable point in the standings. Here come the Bruins. Patrice Bergeron, Marchand for the front. Bergeron delays, walks in. Ward says no. What a save. Krejci inside the line, broken up. Now a chance for Aho. His shot scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho, Carolina wins in overtime.
And Sebastian Aho, who started the scoring, is the guy that finishes it.